I'm going to show you how to pair Ditto with your iPhone. To get started, let's launch the app. Page 2 of the app will show you how to install your Ditto battery. Play the video. Once you've installed the Ditto battery and clip correctly, select Continue. The very next step will ask you to select your Ditto. Go ahead and do that. Next, be sure to update your Ditto's firmware. Shortly after updating your Ditto firmware, you'll be asked to pair. Please select pair. And that's it, you're all set.